Don't shoot. I surrender.
So you think you know better than FEMA what to do with this month's ambrosia shipment?
You're too late. It's on its way back to the people, and you can't do a damn thing about it.
Tell me about the shipment, and I'll order the troops to pick you up as a prisoner instead of a corpse.
Ask away. We already won this round.
Where are you taking it?
We're just giving ordinary people the same chance to survive as the bureaucrats in Washington.
You'll have to unload New York because the choppers would spot you at sea.
I think the government made the plague on purpose to get rid of the population growth.
Well done. I will pass on your orders to the troopers. Report back to base on the west side of the island. Mission complete.
The chief finally let us loose. We were right behind you and cut through them like a hot knife through butter. They sent us in to pick up the pieces.
Why the hell did I come here if no one needs my help?
I found a back way into the statue, but I'm sure UNATCO appreciates your dedication.
I've been standing here for an hour. I'd better get paid for this.
You'll have to bring that up with Manderly.
Bet the NSF won't try that trick again.
What? I'm just waiting for a ride.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.